baby powder.
True.
Look how pretty it looks when I stretch it out.
Whoa. Whoa. One, two, three.
Hey guys!
Welcome back to our channel. I'm Mary.
I'm Izzy.
And today we're going to be doing 1 gallon of mochi slime versus 1 gallon of mochi slime. So we saw a ton of people making this on Instagram. So it's one of our new favorite slimes. So we're going to be making it for you guys today. And we didn't have two clear glues, so we're going to be sharing the slime. So the ingredients of the slime, because it's super soft and stretchy. Silky and stretchy.
And
so
soft.
It's really cool. So the ingredients we have today is we have a gallon of white and a gallon of clear that we're going to be sharing.
Yep. And we also have, foaming body wash, foaming facial cleanser. We have clean and clear foaming face wash and baby powder.
Oh, thank God. Let's get started. Okay. So the first step is we're going to pour in our clear glue.
Yep.
Tell me when it's half.
I don't know when it's half.
Okay, now.
You still have more.
Just like maybe two more squirts.
Okay, that's good.
There you go.
Wait.
Yeah, I think that's half.
Yeah, that's half.
Did you get glue on it?
No.
Yes, you did.
Dad's watching TV.
Yeah.
It just said eyes on surface or something. I don't know what it says. Dad, if you're watching this, comment down below what it said.
Okay, so the next step is to pour in our white glue.
Yep. Okay, when she pours in her glue, dance party.
There you go.
I almost dropped it.
Whoa. Guys, it healed today in the morning.
Oh my God.
And in the afternoon.
And
comment down below.
Their bus came late. It came like at the time I was like walking for school. And
there?
Her bus came late.
There was so much hail. We were having like an ice snowball fight.
That's why I heard kids screaming. I was scared. They were screaming and laughing so loud they woke me up. Done.
Okay, so it's to stir up our glues.
This looks so cool.
It's gonna be like, what's it called? Glossy white.
Done.
Because it's like, no,
oh,
I can see clear. It's gonna be
it
glossy
looks like a
white
pearl
because,
white.
No, it's gonna be oh yeah, huh, pearl. But it looks like glossy too because it's mixed in with clear glue and the white.
Oh, so it's like a pearl white.
I didn't know they actually make white food coloring. Like, what if, I don't know why. Like, what is it for? Like, why? What?
Can you help me, Mary?
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's so cool! I thought you took the top off!
Okay. So the next step is to add in our baby powder.
We are cooking over here.
That's enough.
No.
Oh! Okay, for you guys can see.
Are you okay?
It smells like. Give me a new stick. Okay, guys, the next step is making our baby powder. Wait, Mary, go like this. You don't got any glue. Literally, look. No glue. Feel it. There's no glue.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, so the next step is to mix in our baby powder.
Whoa. This looks so cool.
Let's see who could get it in first. Ready? Ready, set, go.
Yeah. Oh my God, this smell
is so
strong.
It smells nasty.
What does it smell like, Izzy?
I don't know. It just smells like pollen. It smells like baby powder.
True. Okay guys, so we got baby powder all mixed in, and now the next step is to add our clean and clear foaming facial cleanser. Only like 6 squirts.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6.
There you go.
8, 9, 10.
I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
There you go.
Oh, I accidentally said 7, but that's okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, so now let's mix it up.
Whoa, this looks so soft. Like already, it just looks soft. Loving this slime already.
Yeah.
Guys, have you ever dreamed that you were falling, but you can actually feel it, but then you wake up like, whoa, okay, I'm still on the bed, right? Like, that happened to me before.
Oh my God. Once she dreamed that she jumped off a building, like a roof of a building.
Yeah, and I can feel it.
Comment below if you ever dreamt that you were falling.
Dreamt.
You know, you're like, whoa, because you felt like you were
falling. Oh, that happened to me before. I was sitting here, right? I was sitting on the couch, right? And Junior comes to me like, and I'm like, ooh.
Ready? Look how silky smooth it is.
Okay, now it's time to, the next step is to add our foaming body wash.
Yep.
Let's add it. You just want to add in like 6 squirts, like the other one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm keeping this. That smells good.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Guys, you can add as much as you want.
Oh, really? I want it more soft, so. Ooh, and I want some scent.
Okay, guys, so the next step is to mix it all in.
Okay. Wow. It smells so good. Oh my God, it's already looking so soft.
You can add food coloring if you want to, but we'll do that at the end so we can mix it up and you guys can see how it looks white, and then we'll add food coloring afterwards.
Well, I just splashed it.
Now it's time to activate it.
Okay, let's activate this. Today at school, I fell down on the play structure and I got a scratch on my finger, right?
Oh, and no, then, are you okay?
And so my skin peeled off, right? And now it hurts.
I know. I hope you feel better.
Thanks. Oh my, that's it. Oh my God, it's so soft.
Whoa. This looks so cool. Whoa. Okay.
I wish you guys can feel this. It's so smelly.
Smelly?
I was gonna say smoky. It's so silky and soft.
I'm gonna go with my hands. Well, you want some more activator?
Just a little. No! You said a little!
That was a little. Okay. So you're just gonna keep mixing and kneading and folding your slime until it's not sticky and it's the consistency of slime.
Guys, comment down below if you're making this slime while you're watching this video.
Yeah.
Because then you actually could feel it.
Yeah. It's kind of like you guys are making slime with us. That's so cool.
Yeah. So, how's your slime turning out? Is it turning out good? Okay, that's good.
Okay. Whoa. I love how it's so white and glossy. I wonder if I should add food coloring to it. Okay, guys. So, guys, I'm all mixed together. Look how silky and soft and stretchy it is. It's time for the best part.
Okay, I have some activator. Okay.
I almost fell. My slime almost fell too. And poke them.
Here, let me go now. Okay.
Bubble test.
Okay, bubble test. Wait, I want to do something. Wait. Okay. Can we poke a bubble? We can poke a bubble. It didn't pop.
And when it does pop,
crunch it.
Often stretchy this is.
Okay. Now let's add some food coloring because it'll be easier for you guys to see than trying to look at white slime on a white table. So. I'm gonna add my food coloring in. Should I add it on my bubble or would it just pop it?
Ooh, let's try that!
Alright, on a bubble.
On a bubble, I'm gonna try that.
Wait, let me make a new bubble.
Oh my god! Ah! Oh, that was so cool. Okay, did you see that?
Before I even got to add it.
For now. Okay. I don't want to get like... The easiest way to avoid food coloring getting on your hands is just stretch, and you just want to avoid that part where the food coloring is. And then once it's like all like mixed together...
Why can't I make a bubble?
Oh my god. I almost put my hand in that.
Oh my god, okay.
Oh my god! Why is there food coloring everywhere?
Oh my god, okay.
Oh my god!
Whoa, guys, look at this, it looks so cool.
Okay, oh, phew, I finally found. Oh my god. I don't want to get food coloring on my hands.
Whoa.
I really don't. Ah, my food. If you do get it on your hands, it comes off when the slime is completely mixed, and shaving cream really helps. I'm not going green. Why is the green food coloring everywhere? Okay. Try not to stay that color.
Oh, it's really pretty.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. Because you got pink. It blends in with your skin tone.
Comment down below whose color you like better, guys.
I like yours better.
Whole contest with our mochi slime?
Sure.
Oh! Oh my god. Oh, I won.
No, that was a...
No,
no fail.
Okay, round two.
Oh, I think I
went
for round two, too.
Pretty it looks when I stretch it out.
Whoa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yay!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, we got the same amount.
Wow, why? Why'd you pop my bubble? 18,
round 20. 3 bubble. Yeah, it was round 3.
Okay.
Okay, round 5, last and final round. Biggest bubble takes it all. I might take it all. I don't know. It's watermelon slime.
It's the opposite.
That one's really sad.
Wait, I want to see yours. Sorry.
Ow! You got a green food coloring. Take it out.
Whoa.
Oh, spread so good.
Whoa, look at that!
She thought it was gonna be whoa.
Bye guys, thanks for watching. Please remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye! And don't forget to comment down below which matcha slime you like better or if you like them better mixed. Bye! And comment down below any future videos you guys would like to see us make next. Bye!